One of these is a trial that started last Monday, this past Monday, the 27th, to beginning in a phase three trial. It's a trial that will go over several months involving 30,000 individuals. We hope that as the time we get into the late fall and early winter, we will have, in fact, a vaccine that we can say would be safe.